this movement should be the basis of your golf swing. If your golf swing doesn't feel like this, if you feel like you're doing a lot of weird things or pushing, pulling your arms, you're doing too much.